These might be the corals. I didn't think those flowers were quite normal. I should use them to climb up here. They seem to be alive. I hope it won't fall down. Wow. Might open that huge gate. The Guild has been looking for treasure here for so long, but nobody's ever tried drawing a map. I guess all of them had more important things to do. Just like I do. Coming from? It's no wonder that the local civilization was doomed to death.
A new phenomenon. I stepped ahead and suddenly felt as though I was like in a different space. Like I'd stepped through the wall of water. There was the same air inside I could breathe, but the ground was so sticky that it was hard to walk. And there was absolute silence. Like my ears were full of cotton wool. We'd almost passed through when it just disappeared. Whatever it wasn't a good thing.
What's going on here? I wouldn't even be surprised if I ran into a group of tourists here. Anything seems possible right now.
you look new to the island. You know, bad timing. Leave me alone, will ya? And get out as fast as you can.
There must be another way. They look like parasites. If I destroy them, I'll be able to use the corals to get to the other side. It might be a volcanic form of life. I wonder what they found so special about the flying corals. I like them, though. Wow, there's something down there.
I finally got some time to run some tests on the samples I collected. The structure of most of them resembles those of our world, but some new kind of substance seems to be running through everything. It's in the flowers, leaves, and bark of the trees, the blood and bones of the creatures. I've never seen anything like it before. I should learn more about it before I put forward any hypotheses.
What I'll get this time.
Thank you.
I wonder what that is.